Place a drop of food coloring in the toilet tank, and if the color shows up within 15 minutes, you have a leak. If a family of four exceeds 12,000 gallons a month, it is likely there's a leak.